This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The noble gases make a group of chemical elements with similar properties. Under standard conditions, they are all odorless, colorless, monatomic gases with very low chemical reactivity. The six noble gases that occur naturally are helium He, neon Ne, argon R, krypton Kr, xenon Z, and the radioactive radon Rn. Uninoctium UO is predicted to be a noble gas as well, but its chemistry has not yet been investigated for the first six periods of the periodic table. The noble gases are exactly the members of group. Methods of liquefaction of gases and fractional distillation. Helium is sourced from natural gas fields which have high concentrations of helium in the natural gas, using cryogenic gas separation techniques, and radon is usually isolated from the radioactive decay of dissolved radium, thorium, or uranium compounds since those compounds give off alpha particles. Noble gases have several important applications in industries such as lighting, welding, and space exploration. A helium-oxygen breathing gas is often used by deep-sea divers at depths of seawater over 55.5 applications. 6 discharge color. 7 See also. 8 Notes. 9 References. History. Noble gas is translated from the German noun Edelgas, first used in 1898 by Hugo Erdmann to indicate their extremely low level of reactivity. The name makes an analogy to the term noble metals, which also have low reactivity. The noble gases have also been referred to as inert gases, but this label is deprecated as many noble gas compounds are now known. Rare gases is another term that was used, but this is also inaccurate because argon forms a fairly considerable part, 0.94% by volume, 13% by mass of the Earth's atmosphere due to decay of radioactive potassium-40. Helium was first detected in the Sun due to its characteristic spectral lines. Pierre Janssen and Joseph Norman Lockyer discovered a new element on August 18, 1868 while looking at the chromosphere of the Sun, and named it helium after the Greek word for the Sun, Helios. Helios or Helios. No chemical analysis was possible at the time, but helium was later found to be a noble gas before them. In 1784, the English chemist and physicist Henry Cavendish had discovered that air contains a small proportion of a substance less reactive than nitrogen. A century later, in 1895, Lord Rayleigh discovered that samples of nitrogen from the air were of a different density than nitrogen resulting from chemical reactions, along with Scottish scientist William Ramsay at University College, London. Lord Rayleigh theorized that the nitrogen extracted from air was mixed with another gas, leading to an experiment that successfully isolated a new element, argon, from the Greek word argos, argos, inactive. With this discovery, they realized an entire class of gases was missing from the periodic table. During his search for argon, Ramsay also managed to isolate helium for the first time while heating cleavite, a mineral, in 1902. Having accepted the evidence for the elements helium and argon, Dmitry Mendeleev included these noble gases as group, respectively, for their discovery of the noble gases. In the words of J. E. Cederblom, then president of the Royal Swedish Academy of Sciences, the discovery of an entirely new group of elements, of which no single representative had been known with any certainty, is something utterly unique in the history of chemistry, being intrinsically an advance in science of peculiar significance. The discovery of the noble gases aided in the development of a general understanding of atomic structure. In 1895, French chemist Henri Moissan attempted to form a reaction between fluorine, the most electronegative element, and argon, one of the noble gases, but failed. Scientists were unable to prepare compounds of argon until the end of the 20th century, but these attempts helped to develop new theories of atomic structure. Learning from these experiments, Danish physicist Niels Bohr proposed in 1913 that the electrons in atoms are arranged in shells surrounding the nucleus, and that for all noble gases except helium the outermost shell always contains 8 electrons. In 1916, Gilbert N. Lewis formulated the octet rule, which concluded an octet of electrons in the outer shell was the most stable arrangement for any atom. This arrangement caused them to be unreactive with other elements since they did not require any more electrons to complete their outer shell. In 1962, Neil Bartlett discovered the first chemical compound of a noble gas, xenon hexafluoroplatinate. Compounds of other noble gases were discovered soon after, in 1962 for radon, radon difluoride RnF2, which was identified by radiotracer techniques, and in 1963 for krypton, krypton difluoride KrF2. The first stable compound of argon was reported in 2000 when argon fluorohydride HARF was formed at a temperature of 40. Krypton xenon radon density gram per cubic decimeter 01786-09002-17818-3708-5851-997 Boiling point K44-273-874-1215-1666-2115 Melting point K095 at 25.594-1081-230 Atomic number 2-10-18-36-54-86 Atomic radius calculated PM31-38-71-88-108-120 Ionization energy kilojoule per mole 2372-2080-1520-1351-1170-1037 Allen electronegativity 416,479,324,297,258,260 For more data, see Noble Gas Data page. The noble gases have weak interatomic force, and consequently have very low melting and boiling points. They are all monatomic gases under standard conditions, including the elements with larger atomic masses than many normally solid elements. Helium has several unique qualities when compared with other elements. Its boiling and melting points are lower than those of any other known substance. It is the only element known to exhibit superfluidity. It is the only element that cannot be solidified by cooling under standard conditions, a pressure of 25 standard atmospheres 2500. Of other elements and molecules, it was the insight that xenon has an ionization potential similar to that of the oxygen molecule that led Bartlett to attempt oxidizing xenon using platinum hexafluoride, an oxidizing agent known to be strong enough to react with oxygen. Noble gases cannot accept an electron to form stable anions, that is, they have a negative electron affinity. The macroscopic physical properties of the noble gases are dominated by the weak van der Waals forces between the atoms. The attractive force increases with the size of the atom as a result of the increase in polarizability and the decrease in ionization potential. This results in systematic group trends, as one goes down group. Monatomic and the atoms spherical, which means that the interaction between the atoms is independent of direction, or isotropic chemical properties. Neon, like all noble gases, has a full valence shell. Noble gases have 8 electrons in their outermost shell, except in the case of helium, which has 2. The noble gases are colorless, odorless, tasteless, and non-flammable under standard conditions. They were once labeled group Helium-210 Neon-2, 8-18 Argon-2, 8-836 Krypton-2, 8-18, 8-54 Xenon-2, 8-18, 8-86 Radon-2, 8-18, 32, 18, 8-86 The noble gases have full valence electron shells. Valence electrons are the outermost electrons of an atom and are normally the only electrons that participate in chemical bonding. Atoms with full valence electron shells are extremely stable and therefore do not tend to form chemical bonds and have little tendency to gain or lose electrons. However, heavier noble gases such as radon are held less firmly together by electromagnetic force than lighter noble gases such as helium, making it easier to remove outer electrons from heavy noble gases as a result of a full shell. The noble gases can be used in conjunction with the electron configuration notation to form the noble gas notation. To do this, the nearest noble gas that precedes the element in question is written first, and then the electron configuration is continued from that point forward. For example, the electron notation of phosphorus is 1s2. Chemical bonds have not been formed, although there is some theoretical evidence for a few helium compounds. While xenon, krypton, and argon have shown only minor reactivity, the reactivity follows the order Ne. 6 xenon reacts with fluorine to form numerous xenon fluorides according to the following equations: ZF2 xenon D fluoride Z2F2 xenon tetrafluoride Z3F2 xenon hexafluoride. Some of these compounds have found use in chemical synthesis as oxidizing agents. XEF2, in particular, is commercially available and can be used as a fluorinating agent as of 2007. About 500 compounds of xenon bonded to other elements have been identified, including organoxenon compounds containing xenon bonded to carbon, and xenon bonded to nitrogen, chlorine, gold, mercury, and xenon itself. Compounds of xenon bound to boron, hydrogen, bromine, iodine, beryllium, sulfur, titanium, copper, and silver have also been observed, but only at low temperatures in noble gas matrices, or in supersonic noble gas jets. In theory, radon is more reactive than xenon, and therefore should form chemical bonds more easily than xenon does. However, due to the high radioactivity and short short half-life of radon isotopes, only a few fluorides and oxides of radon have been formed. In practice, krypton is less reactive than xenon, but several compounds have been reported with krypton in the oxidation state of 2-krypton difluoride as the most notable and easily characterized under extreme conditions. Krypton reacts with fluorine to form krypton difluoride according to the following equation: KrF2 krypton difluoride compounds in which krypton forms a single bond to nitrogen and oxygen have also been characterized, but are only stable below -60. Them find application in excimer lasers in addition to the compounds where a noble gas atom is involved in a covalent bond. Noble gases also form non-covalent compounds. The clathrates, first described in 1949, consist of a noble gas atom trapped within cavities of crystal lattices of certain organic and inorganic substances. The essential condition for their formation is that the guest noble gas atoms must be of appropriate size to fit in the cavities of the host crystal lattice. For instance, argon, krypton, and xenon form clathrates with hydroquinone, but helium and neon do not because they are too small or insufficiently polarizable to be retained. Neon, argon, krypton, and xenon also form clathrate hydrates, where the noble gas is trapped in ice and endohedral fullerene compound containing a noble gas atom. Noble gases can form endohedral fullerene compounds, in which the noble gas atom is trapped inside a fullerene molecule. In 1993, it was discovered that when C60, a spherical molecule consisting of 60 noble gas atom bonding in XeF2 according to the 3-center-4 electron bond model. Noble gas compounds such as xenon difluoride XeF2 are considered to be hypervalent because they violate the octet rule. Bonding in such compounds can be explained using a 3-center-4 electron bond model. This model, first proposed in 1951, considers bonding of 3 collinear atoms. For example, bonding in XeF2 is described by a set of 3 molecular orbitals, most derived from p orbitals on each atom. Bonding results from the combination of a filled p orbital from z with 1/2 filled p orbital from each f atom, resulting in a filled bonding orbital, a filled non-bonding orbital, and an empty antibonding orbital. The highest occupied molecular orbital is localized on the 2 terminal atoms. This represents a localization of charge which is facilitated by the high electronegativity of fluorine. The chemistry of heavier noble gases, krypton and xenon, are well established. The chemistry of the lighter ones, argon and helium, is still at an early stage, while a neon compound is yet to be identified occurrence and production. The abundances of the noble gases in the universe decrease as their atomic numbers increase. Helium is the most common element in the universe after hydrogen, with a mass fraction of about 24%. Most of the helium in the universe was formed during Big Bang nucleosynthesis, but the amount of helium is steadily increasing due to the fusion of hydrogen in stellar nucleosynthesis and, to a very slight degree, the alpha decay of heavy elements. Abundances on Earth follow different trends. For example, helium is only the 3rd most abundant noble gas in the atmosphere. The reason is that there is no primordial helium in the atmosphere. Due to the small mass of the atom, helium cannot be retained by the Earth's gravitational field. Helium on Earth comes from the alpha decay of heavy elements such as uranium and thorium found in the Earth's crust, and tends to accumulate in natural gas deposits. The abundance of argon, on the other hand, is increased as a result of the beta decay of potassium-40, also found in the Earth's crust, to form argon-40, which is the most abundant isotope of argon on Earth despite being relatively rare in the solar system. This process is the basis for the potassium-argon dating method. Xenon has an unexpectedly low abundance in the atmosphere, in what has been called the missing xenon problem. One theory is that the missing xenon may be trapped in minerals inside the Earth's crust after the discovery of xenon dioxide. A research showed that Z can substitute for C in the quartz. Radon is formed in the lithosphere as from the alpha decay of radium it can seep into buildings through cracks in their foundation and accumulate in areas that are not well ventilated due to its high radioactivity. Radon presents a significant health hazard. It is implicated in an estimated 21,000 lung cancer deaths per year in the United States alone. Abundance: helium, neon, argon, krypton, xenon, radon. Solar system: for each atom of silicon 2343-2148-01025-5515 × 10⁵5 5391 × 10⁶ Earth's atmosphere volume fraction in ppm. 520-1820-93400-110-009-006-18 × 10⁻¹⁹ igneous rock mass fraction in ppm 3 × 10⁻³⁷ × 10⁻⁴ × 10⁻⁷ × 10⁻⁷ gas 2004 price USD per cubic meter helium industrial grade 420-490 helium laboratory grade 2230-4490 argon 270-850 neon 60-120 krypton 400-500 xenon 4000-5000 for large scale use. Helium is extracted by fractional distillation from natural gas, which can contain up to 7% helium. Neon, argon, krypton, and xenon are obtained from air using the methods of liquefaction of gases, to convert elements to a liquid state, and fractional distillation, to separate mixtures into component parts. Helium is typically produced by separating it from natural gas, and radon is isolated from the radioactive decay of radium compounds. The prices of the noble gases are influenced by their natural abundance, with argon being the cheapest and xenon the most expensive as an example. The adjacent table lists the 2004 prices in the United States for laboratory quantities of each gas. Applications: liquid helium is used to cool the superconducting magnets in modern MRI scanners. Noble gases have very low boiling and melting points, which makes them useful as cryogenic refrigerants, in particular liquid helium, which boils at 42 drysuit inflation gas for scuba diving. Helium is also used as filling gas in nuclear fuel rods for nuclear reactors. Goodyear blimp: since the Hindenburg disaster in 1937, helium has replaced hydrogen as a lifting gas in blimps and balloons due to its lightness and incombustibility. Despite an 86% decrease in buoyancy in many applications, the noble gases are used to provide an inert atmosphere. Argon is used in the synthesis of air-sensitive compounds that are sensitive to nitrogen. Solid argon is also used for the study of very unstable compounds, such as reactive intermediates, by trapping them in an inert matrix at very low temperatures. Helium is used as the carrier medium in gas chromatography, as a filler gas for thermometers, and in devices for measuring radiation, such as the Geiger counter and the bubble chamber. Helium and argon are both commonly used to shield welding arcs and the surrounding base metal from the atmosphere during welding and cutting, as well as in other metallurgical processes and in the production of silicon for the semiconductor industry. 15,000 watt xenon short arc lamp used in IMAX projectors. Noble gases are commonly used in lighting because of their lack of chemical reactivity. Argon, mixed with nitrogen, is used as a filler gas for incandescent light bulbs. Krypton is used in high-performance light bulbs, which have higher color temperatures and greater efficiency, because it reduces the rate of evaporation of the filament more than argon. Halogen lamps, in particular, use krypton mixed with small amounts of compounds of iodine or bromine. The noble gases glow in distinctive colors when used inside gas discharge lamps, such as neon lights. These lights are called after neon but often contain other gases and phosphors, which add various hues to the orange-red color of neon. Xenon is commonly used in xenon arc lamps, which, due to their nearly continuous spectrum that resembles daylight, find application in film projectors and as automobile headlamps. The noble gases are used in excimer lasers, which are based on short-lived electronically excited molecules known as excimers. The excimers used for lasers may be noble gas dimers such as R2, Kr2 or Z2, or more commonly, the noble gas is combined with a halogen in excimers such as ARF, KRF, XEF, or xenon monochloride. These lasers produce ultraviolet light, which, due to its short wavelength 193 nanometers for ARF and 248 solubility in lipids, which makes it more potent than the usual nitrous oxide, and because it is readily eliminated from the body, resulting in faster recovery. Xenon finds application in medical imaging of the lungs through hyperpolarized MRI. Radon, which is highly radioactive and is only available in minute amounts, is used in radiotherapy. Discharge color: colors and spectra. Bottom row of electric discharge in noble gases, only the second row represents pure gases. Helium, neon, argon, krypton, xenon. The color of gas discharge emission depends on several factors, including the following: discharge parameters, local value of current density and electric field, temperature, etc. Note the color variation along the discharge in the top row. Gas purity: even small fraction of certain gases can affect color. Material of the discharge tube envelope, note suppression of the UV and blue components in the bottom row tubes made of thick household glass. See also Noble Gas Data page, for extended tables of physical properties. Noble metal, for metals that are resistant to corrosion or oxidation. Inert gas, for any gas that is not reactive under normal circumstances. Industrial gas. Neutronium. Noble gas configuration books. View or order collections of articles. Noble gases periodic table. Atomic models. Portals. Access related topics. Chemistry portal notes. Carrot Renouf, Edward 1901, Noble Gases, Science 13320-268-270. Bibcode, 1901 Sci 13268 R. doi, 101126, Science 13320268. Carrot A. B. Cederblom, J. E. 1904, The Nobel Prize in Chemistry 1904 Presentation Speech. Review Letters American Physical Society 83-16-3154-3157. Bibcode, 1999 PHRVL 833154-0 doi, 101103, Feisrevlet 833154. American Chemical Society 111-25-9003-9014 doi, 101021, YA 00207A003. Antimonades. Journal of the American Chemical Society 55-5-1895-1900 doi, 101021, YA 01332A016. Chemistry Reviews 233-234, 1-39 doi, 101016, S01085450200202-3. Of helium, neon, argon, krypton, and xenon into fullerenes using high pressure. JM Chem SOC 116-5-2193-2194 doi, 101021, YA 00084A089. Carrot Shearer, Alexandra 16 January 2007, 40R, 39R Dating and Errors, Technische Universität Bergakademie Freiburg, archived from the original on 14 October 2007, retrieved 26 June 2008. Hausinger, Peter, Glathar, Reinhard, Rode, Wilhelm, Kick, Helmut, Benkmann, Christian, Weber, Joseph, Wunschel, Hans-Jörg, Stenck, Victor, Liecht, Edith, Stenger, Hermann 2002, Noble Gases, Ullmann's Encyclopedia of Industrial Chemistry. Wiley doi, 101214356007A17_485. 38th Undersea and Hyperbaric Medical Society Workshop 75 Phys 6-1-89-437 retrieved 31 May 2008.